Hello and welcome to the Circuit of Barcelona, Catalunya. We're counting down to the start of today's race, and you can feel the excitement in the air. This promises to be a real spectacle. Here's the venue we'll be racing at, known to the teams, well known to the drivers. Many will have raced here as teenagers. We've got 16 turns, the elevation of 30 meters, and some famous, famous moments down through the years. As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. Teo Porcher will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from him. Daniel Tictum alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Deruvola, Lungard, Robert Schwartzman, and Nissani. Piastri, Fittipaldi, Drugovich, Guan Yu Zhou, Armstrong, Boschon, Larim Zendeli, and Verschoor. Beckman, Aitken, Samaya, and Yuri Vips. Deledda, Fiscal, Sato, and Liam Lawson rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track. In commentary, I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by 2012 GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi. Davide, I imagine you've been around this track countless times by now. Any tips for the drivers out there today?
Yeah, you're right. This is a track that's been in rotation for both Formula 1 and Formula 2 for years now. My advice is to watch your tires management. The track has a bumpy surface that can be very demanding on drivers and tires. Play it safe most of the way around, then look at the long straight into turn 1 for overtake opportunities.
Nice overtake.
Magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Carlin today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
And there you have it. Today's winners, having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Richard Verschoor. A great performance today. I'm very impressed.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.